Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Acesse suprememastertv.com/schedule.
हमारे कार्यक्रम पेश किए जाते कई भाषाओं में कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/schedule.
我们的节目提供多种语言，请看 suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Rancangan kami menawarkan banyak bahasa. Sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/katabanschedule.
برامجنا متوفرة بالعديد من اللغات. يرجى زيارة suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Наши программы предлагают много языков. Пожалуйста, посмотрите suprememastertv.com/schedule.
برنامه‌های ما شامل زبان‌های بسیاری است. از این وبسایت دیدن فرمایید suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Ever thought of preparing your meals using all the six parts of a plant, which is the root, stem, leaf, fruit, flower, and seed? Watch on to find out more.
Hello, lovely viewers. On today's cooking show, we will present the concept of six plant parts for a nutritious meal with two cuisines from Malaysia. We are happy to have nutritionist Ms. Kurnia Astari from Bali, Indonesia as our show host. Ms. Kurnia has a bachelor degree in nutritional science from Universitas Dianapura in Bali. She believes that a healthy and balanced plant-based diet has the ability to meet human nutritional needs, and there are many plant-sourced ingredients that can be created into a tasty and nutritious vegan menu. With her great passion, she works as a nutritionist advocate at Tasty Vegan Restaurant in Sanur, Bali, where she meets with customers and assesses their nutritional needs.
Halo, pemirsa yang luar biasa. Saya Kurnia Astari dari Bali, Indonesia yang ramah. Tempat warga kami yang ramah mengirimkan salam mereka dan berharap Anda mendapatkan kasih dan berkat ilahi yang luar biasa. Acara memasak hari Minggu lalu menampilkan Bapak Wong Kiu yang memperagakan dua hidangan lezat dari Malaysia. Menggunakan konsep lima warna dari teori pengobatan Tiongkok tradisional. Hari ini, kami sangat gembira bersama beliau kembali untuk memperagakan dua hidangan menggunakan konsep enam bagian tanaman, yaitu jira pulau atau nasi jinten, dan alugobi, yaitu semur kentang dan kembang kol. Bapak Wong adalah lulusan sarjana bioteknologi dengan penghargaan dari Universitas Flinders di Adelaide, Australia, dan telah bekerja di bidang riset ilmu kehidupan selama lebih dari 10 tahun. Mengingat latar belakangnya, Bapak Wong menaruh minat khusus pada pengobatan untuk pencegahan dan ilmu kesehatan dan telah mengumpulkan data dan meneliti nutrisi vegan secara pribadi. Dia memiliki pengalaman riset yang luas dalam penyakit tanaman, kanker, dan genetika sel punca molekuler. Pada tahun 2002, ia menjadi vegan, memasukkan makanan nabati organik ke dalam makanannya. Bapak Wong telah meraih banyak prestasi besar, termasuk menerbitkan dua buku masak berjudul Vegetarian Sederhana dan Vegan Sehat. Ia juga pendiri sekolah Veji yang ada di Singapura dan Malaysia. Saat ini, fokus utama Bapak Wong adalah mendidik masyarakat tentang konsep veganisme yang sehat. Dia melakukan ini dengan memberikan kursus nutrisi vegan peragaan memasak vegan, dan juga mengadakan retreat peremajaan organik. Seorang penganjur untuk makan 5 warna dan 6 bagian tanaman dalam hidangan sehari-hari kita, Bapak Wong percaya ini memberi kita nutrisi yang lengkap. 5 warna mengacu pada merah, hijau, hitam, putih, dan kuning yang juga dimaksudkan untuk memberi makan 5 organ yang berbeda menurut teori pengobatan tradisional Tiongkok sesuai buku kedokteran Tiongkok yang terkenal, Pengobatan Klasik Kaisar Kuning. 5 organ tubuh ini masing-masing adalah jantung, hati, ginjal, paru-paru, dan limpa. Dia menerapkan gagasan menggunakan 6 bagian tanaman yang dia pelajari dari beberapa guru makrobiotiknya dulu. Ini merujuk pada akar, biji, batang, daun, bunga, dan buah dari tanaman. Akar, biji, dan umbi di dalam tanah, mereka adalah yang. Batang di atas tanah, daun, bunga, dan buah-buahan adalah yin. Jika kita memakan semua bagian tanaman, maka kita akan berada dalam keseimbangan yin yang. Tanpa basa-basi lagi, mari kita sambut Bapak Wong untuk memulai peragaannya.
Hello all, good to see you again. My name is Wong Ki Yu from the Vet School Singapore and Malaysia. It is a pleasure to share with you the knowledge of healthy eating of vegan and organic diet. Today, we're going to do two very interesting dishes. Number one, we're going to have jeera pulao, which is the cumin rice, which is very, very fragrant. The second one, we're going to have alu gobi, which is stewing potato and cauliflower together. Here, I would like to share more information about balanced eating of vegan and organic diet. A lot of people are very afraid of rice. Actually, it doesn't cause a lot of health problems if you are eating brown rice. Brown rice is a wholesome, it has got a lot of vitamins B complex, a lot of fibers, a lot of essential fatty acids, a lot of minerals. The glycemic index is very low. It doesn't give you diabetes. It doesn't cause obesity. So I would like to encourage you to try out brown rice. Another important thing about eating veganic diet is to eat 5 colors and 6 plant parts every day. In the last episode, we have already demonstrated that we have to eat a lot of colors in one meal because different colors signify different nutrients. Here, I would like to introduce you to eat more comprehensively by eating root vegetables, stem vegetables, leaf vegetables, fruit vegetables, flower vegetables, and seed vegetables. All together, there are 6 plant parts. All different parts of a plant or a crop have different nutrients. So if one day you have all 6 plant parts on your dining table, you will have a very comprehensive nourishment. Well, let's start with our jeera pulao. The ingredients we have for jeera pulao is pre-soaked brown rice. This brown rice has to be soaked in water for 8 hours overnight and then drain off the water. Remeasure the soaked brown rice because after soaking, the rice actually expands. I need to remeasure 3 cups of expanded pre-soaked brown rice. The second ingredient is 3 pieces of mejo dates, cubed and deseeded. And we have 3 tablespoons of cashew nuts, raw. In terms of spicing, we are going to have cumin. This is a cumin rice. Jeera is cumin. We have here 1.5 tablespoon of cumin, 2 teaspoons of sea salt, 3 pieces of cloves, 3 inches of cinnamon, 6 pieces of green cardamom, and 2 pieces of anise. What we're going to do now is to toast all our ingredients so that they are a little bit more fragrant. Now, I'm going to start off with my fire. I'm going to put in the cumin, the cinnamon, the cloves, the cardamom, and also the anise star. Toast them at a medium to low fire until they are a little bit fragrant. The idea is to break the cells of the spices so that they release the flavor more easily when we mix these spices with our rice later on. So we have a constant stir so that they don't get charred easily. To make our dishes more healthy, I decided to remove the oil in this toasting procedure. When oil is heated in high heat, the oil nutrition will drop and also there may be carcinogen occurring after you heat the oil at high temperature. Now I can smell the fragrance getting very intense. I'm going to switch it off and transfer that into the rice cooker now. Next, we're going to have a quick toast of our cashew nuts. You will toast it until lightly golden brown and put it into the rice cooker. And now we do the last bit, which is the treatment of the majo date. The majo date is sticky, so we have to separate them by hand and roast them separately. So when you mix into your rice, the majo dates are separated, isolated. And you do not want the fire to be too strong. You probably can smell some caramel smell if you're in the studio. So I'm going to flip it over to make sure both sides are actually toasted. When they are not sticky anymore, you can pour it into the rice, or you can also choose not to cook along with the rice, or you can mix it in a little bit later. After the rice is done. Perhaps we can add it in after we have cooked the rice. Now, we have all the spices and the cashew already in the rice cooker. And we have already pre-mashed 3 cups of expanded soaked brown rice in this container. We're going to pour it in. The formula of cooking brown rice is to soak them overnight. And with the same expanded amount of rice, you put the same amount of water. It has got 3 bowls of brown rice in there. So I'm going to add in 1:1 ratio. That means 3 bowls of water into the rice. Now, I'm going to put in the salt and stir all them in. We are mixing the rice with cashew, with the toasted spices all together. Now, I'm going to put them into the electric rice cooker and start. Half an hour later, we will come back and have a look at our rice. Our rice is ready. Ta-da! Okay, so we're going to put in the cut and toasted majo dates. Put in 6 tablespoons of cold-pressed olive oil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The oil that we are using here today is cold-pressed organic olive oil, which has never been heat-treated, and it is fully combustible and easy to digest. We're going to give it a mix. Smell good, really. And dish it out nicely onto a serving plate. Garnish with some spices. And there you go, jeera pulao.
Kami akan berhenti sejenak untuk melihat daring sekolah veji yang didirikan Bapak Wong. Saat kami kembali, kita akan mempelajari bagaimana Bapak Wong memasak alugobi. Tetaplah bersama Supreme Master Television. Jumpa lagi di Supreme Master Television. Mari kita teruskan melihat Bapak Wong memasak hidangannya yang kedua.
The second dish that I'm going to introduce is alu gobi. Let's look at the ingredients. 2 cups of cauliflower chopped into florets. 1 cup of potato. 1 green chili, deseeded. Remember not to chop them into small pieces if you do not like too spicy. So we just cook it as a whole like this later on. 1 piece of tomato chopped into quarters and 1 tablespoon of chopped coriander leaves. For the seasoning, we have 2 heaped tablespoons of coriander seed powder, 1 tablespoon of cumin seed, 1 tablespoon of oil, 1/2 a teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 a teaspoon of turmeric powder, and 1 teaspoon of sea salt. I'm going to start a fire and put in some water to line the base of my wok. When we are eating a dish which is very hard to digest, we need spices to help us to improve our digestive power. Even though the dishes that we are taking today is not hard to digest, the spices will also improve the absorption of nutrients. Now, the water has already simmered. I'm going to put in some coriander seed powder. If it's like drying up, we can still put a little bit more water. So this will be our base of the gravy. Now, we can put in the cumin seeds. Now, I'm going to put in the fresh ingredients along with my cauliflowers and potato, tomato, just all put them in all together, and chili. To have a quick stir. Because this is a stew, we're going to have a little bit more water. And you can now put in the chili powder as well. And the turmeric powder. Give it a very good stir. Cover it up and let it simmer for about 5 minutes.
If the water actually reduces too much, you can add in more water during the middle of the process. Now, we are done with our simmering and we're going to add 1/2 a teaspoon to 1 teaspoon of salt according to your taste. We put in the oil after switching off the fire. It is not healthy to cook a dish without any oil at all, because oil is required for us to absorb the vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, and vitamin K in our food. Without oil in our diet, we will be missing all these vitamins during our diet. So we have to add in the oil even though we are doing water stir fry. We already switch off the fire, the oil is not damaged. So this is the better way of cooking. So now let's dish this out. Yummy! Sprinkle on some coriander leaves to garnish. There we go, alu gobi.
Kami sangat berterima kasih kepada Bapak Wong karena menyoroti 6 bagian tanaman dalam makanan sehari-hari kita demi asupan nutrisi yang lengkap. Anda bisa mencoba menjalankan cara makan yang sehat ini. Semoga Tuhan selalu memberikan kebijaksanaan untuk meningkatkan kesadaran Anda ke tingkat pencapaian spiritual yang lebih tinggi. Tertarik untuk mengetahui lebih banyak tentang Wong Kiyu? Silakan kunjungi situs webnya thevegcool.net. Pemirsa yang terhormat, terima kasih Anda telah bersama kami hari ini. Selanjutnya adalah kebahagiaan pulang, penemuan kembali Maha Guru atas alam semesta yang asli, bagian pertama dari 11, dalam acara antara guru dan murid, segera setelah berita patut disimak. Semoga Anda selalu berada dalam kebahagiaan surgawi. Respected viewers, thank you for your company today. Coming up next is The Joy of Homecoming, Supreme Master's Rediscovery of the Original Universe, Part 1 of 11, on Between Master and Disciples, right after Noteworthy News. May you always bask in heavenly bliss.
For free international vegan recipes and for language availability, please visit suprememastertv.com/veg and suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Pour des recettes véganes internationales gratuites et voir les langues disponibles, veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/veg et suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Para recetas veganas internacionales gratuitas y para disponibilidad de idiomas, visiten suprememastertv.com/veg y suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Para receitas veganas internacionais gratuitas e para disponibilidade de idiomas, acesse suprememastertv.com/veg e suprememastertv.com/schedule.
निशुल्क अंतर्राष्ट्रीय वीगन पाक विधि और भाषा की उपलब्धता के लिए कृपया देखें suprememastertv.com/veg और suprememastertv.com/schedule.
免费国际纯素食谱和语言详情，请看 suprememastertv.com/veg 和 suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Untuk resepi vegan antarabangsa percuma dan ketersediaan bahasa, sila kunjungi suprememastertv.com/gadapanveg dan suprememastertv.com/gadapanschedule.
للتحميل المجاني للوصفات النباتية العالمية وللتعرف على اللغات المتوفرة يرجى زيارة suprememastertv.com/veg و suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Бесплатные международные веганские рецепты доступны с языком. Посмотрите, пожалуйста, на suprememastertv.com/veg и suprememastertv.com/schedule.
برای دستور غذاهای وگان بین المللی و رایگان و برای زبانهای موجود از این وبسایت ها دیدن فرمایید suprememastertv.com/veg و suprememastertv.com/schedule.